there have been so many changes to the tax code over the last decade, more than one every day, that it's now 10 times the size of the Bible with none of the good news. The debate about needing to do tax reform is over. We've already lost a decade, and before we lose a generation, we must enact real, meaningful tax reform to get this economy back on track. So today I'm releasing what a simpler, fairer tax code that leads to a stronger economy actually looks like.